All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Crow Kit, and welcome back to day 26 of the 31 Nights of Hollow stream event that I am doing. So, unfortunately, I couldn't stream yesterday because Xfinity decided to suck and didn't work. So there was a service outage in my area, so I couldn't stream or start this game then. So we are going to be starting it now. So, as you can tell, today we are going to be playing one of my favorite horror games of all time, Dead Space. And I am honestly very excited to play this game. And you can totally bet that when the remake comes out, I believe it's in, I want to say March. I think March is when it comes out, on the 23rd. We are definitely going to be playing that. So, I am going to be playing this and remembering the stuff, and then once we play that when it comes out, I'm going to be thoroughly analyzing it to see what's different and how good it is. I already know that it's so much darker looking than this one, and obviously the graphics are updated and revamped for the modern engine, but we will see. So with that being said, let's just get right into Dead Space. I also really love this menu. Let's do it on medium. I don't want to hate my life with doing this game on hard. Loading. Yeah, I played this game entirely in one night when I first played it. Yeah, because I started it like, I want to say I did first play this around Halloween. And I played it all the way from like 8 o'clock at night to like 5 or 6 in the morning. Or somewhere along those lines. Oh. That was definitely a first way to experience this game.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Yeah, it's death.
It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board.
I do not know why that is shaking.
I think you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Alright, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
Oh.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium.
All the good stuff.
Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Honestly, this game still looks really good even though it came out in 2008.
Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you have the lady. Take us in. Let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Ooh.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Seizure warning, by the way.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
God. Oh, man. Doing the scenic look around. Objective added.
Use run to move quickly.
Wazzed look. Oh, I gotta go this way. It has been a very long time since I played this game, too.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Hold on. I kind of want to change my sensitivity a little bit. So yeah, hold on.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Open. Yes. Objective complete. That's on standby.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Yep, the whole place is gone.
Security console's still alive. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then we root the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out. Get that computer display up.
That's a lot of blood. M objective screen. I'm gonna have to remember that. Load damage report? Yes.
Doesn't look good.
She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
And it begins.
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you...
Not sure.
The hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Aw. Oh, death.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Run, Isaac. Get the hell out of there.
That's what I'm doing. I'm running. Call the damn elevator. Go up the lift. Oh. Yep. This is what we're going to be in for the entire time we're playing this. Oh. Ragdoll physics. Cut off their limbs. What's done? Guys, struggling a little bit there. Oh. You got cut up a little bit there, friend. Honestly, this game is a lot brighter looking than I remember. Though, comparing it to the new trailer that came out, oh, it's going to be so much darker. And honestly, I cannot wait. Health button is Q. Oh. Ooh. Audio log.
Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal. Get back. Get back.
To stay away from the vents. Got it.
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, If I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Okay. I have to go up over there. Oh, it has different save icons located as well. Didn't realize that. Okay. Let us save. That, I think that saved, right? Yes, it did. Okay. Ooh. We got some nice credits here. Wait, isn't this a... Oh, no. It's just more credits. Okay, so that's where I have to put the data board. I have to go that way. But I want the goodies over here, so we are going to walk this way. You're not dead. Get your limbs out of here. Plasma energy. Turn you to goop. This does not want me to go this way yet.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Ah. Turn to mush. Oh, is this the guy that was... Eh, probably not.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
By dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Understandable. I wonder how many times I'm going to be told to cut off their limbs. Oh, this is the stasis, right?
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Yes. Honestly, I've always loved... Oh! Fuck, this game was a lot darker than I remembered. Oh, the lights came back on. I have to go to the right. I don't want to see what's over here. What is over here? Any goodies? We got some cash. Take that.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Power node. Attach claws to initiate repair. Oh! Yeah, you stop that.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Well, thanks. I am currently the one that is in the thick of it. Get your bitch ass out of the way. Fuck you. Ow. Thanks, game. Well, at least he had some cash on him. Come on. The fuck? Ah. Let's go back. How do I navigate the inventory? Okay. Yeah, that's a weird way of navigating it. I have to hold down, like, middle mouse button and then drag my mouse around. Reload. Yeah, give me my free stuff. Got some cash too. Man, these necromorphs are loaded.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Ooh-ah. Let's look at the map really quick. Go down and get that stuff. Okay. Oh!
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Thanks. Though I'm pretty sure
Isaac,
you just...
It's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Okay. Ah. They don't need those limbs. It's fine. Oh, Jesus. Isn't that a battery? Oh, that's right. I forgot how... The ragdoll physics in this game are actually hilarious. Is there funky noises? They're just gonna keep coming from behind me. And up we shall go. That fucker's alive still. Ah! Ah! Get off me! God, I punched its fucking head off. Give me your ammo. Oh! Wait. Yeah, I have ammo. Okay. Karen voice. It's just an invoice. So I think that's probably what brought us to the Ishimura.
Isaac,
I'm glad that each of these things, though, drops some kind of ammo. You back the fuck up. To go back up that way. Okay. It looks like there's some loot over here. Small med pack. I'll take it. God, the sound effects. Power node. Inventory full. Is my inventory already full? There we go. Get the big health pack. Oh, okay, we have the bench. That's right. Increase damage or capacity? The plasma cutter is the main weapon that I normally use when I played this game last, so I'm gonna definitely be upgrading it the most. Oh, that's right. To upgrade my suit, I have to throw nodes in here, so I won't get an immediate benefit. Yeah, let's just keep upgrading the plasma cutter. When in doubt, go for the quick stuff.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Oh, I just blew his fucking head off. Oh. I can run back this way. Oh. Yeah, whenever I play this, I always make sure to stomp their heads. So that way I know that they actually are dead. Ah! They always have to come right around the corner and scare the shit out of me. Yeah, it's back this way. I'll plug this in. Objective added.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange.
Thanks.
The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Well, the doubt is definitely warranted after seeing all of this crazy shit. I mean, it killed 2 of our crewmates already that we came on. So, I feel like it's natural that anybody would be terrified in this situation. Oh, vending machine. Another vending machine. Can I get a drink, please? What was that? Sun? Sun drink. God, I am just waiting for all of the lights to turn off. A lot of blood there. Bloody footprints. Oh, I have to call the elevator. The elevator's already been called. God, I hate this. God, I hate this. The flickering lights are the worst. Alright, well, he ran a different way. I don't know what it just dropped, but it's dropping something. Ah! Ah! Ah!
There's two.
I'm going to stomp your fucking head. Stomp. Make sure you're nothing but a torso. Oh, ew. I don't think I ever noticed that before. Like, when you cut their head off, like, all the tentacly appendages come out. Oh my god. Yes, I shall open it. Yeah, I just want to get the fuck off this ship, so... You guys can have fun on the bridge, and I am going to find a functioning ship. Just say, sayonara, have a good time. It's gonna be waiting right above the door for me. Where? Where? Oh, in front of me. Bro. Stomp? Get off of me. I can't see. Oh.
Was our ride home? It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Dead?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide
open. Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Yep. Looks like they're having a good time. Let's see. In down in there. Okay.
Oh.
It's very convenient that they have all of this nice plasma cutter ammo laying around. What's through there? Oh, it's a save room. Large pent pack. It said it was a save room, didn't it? I guess not. I can't die here. Not yet. Not like this. Eat me. They ate my boy. Oh. Basketball teammates wanted. God, I hate the whispers too. Into the elevator we go. Oh. There we go. Kind of wish there was some very mediocre elevator music for this. It would at least it would at least lighten the tone a little bit. I don't think I need the big med packs yet. Got a lot of credits though. What do I have in the shop? Oh, I can buy a level 2 suit. Yes. Wow, we already have a suit upgrade. God, I love the suits in this game. It just looks so fucking cool. Mine gun. Yeah, I don't need anything else yet. On. It's not plugged in. Ah. Sorry, I just had to fix something really quick. Okay. I had to make sure my stuff was charging, so that way it doesn't die on me in the middle of doing strum. Okay. Sun! Bring out the sun! That's right. I wanted to access my inventory. Just heal up a little bit. Yeah, and I don't have any nodes here. Let me see. Can I buy... I can buy a power node. Oh, I might as well buy it. Now I can start upgrading my suit itself a little bit. I think I'm just gonna put a point into just the standard thing there. And then that way we can just get to fixing HP faster. Because if I need to, I can always increase the air slot at a different time. Chapter 1, New Arrivals. Ma'am?
Come. Just like you said. I saved this for you. Can I go? Claire wants to take me.
Okay, I know that that was supposed to be like, I'm giving this to you in my dying breath, but the fucking ragdoll physics of this game, holy shit. Oh. Oh, man. That's right, I can pick up stuff and throw it. Oh, small medpack. And I can desecrate corpses this way too. Yeet. Thanks, ma'am. Physics in this game really are weird. Pop. God, there's all the maggots on the floor. Hold on. Is this a new shop? No. This is same shop. Alright, let's see. Where's the save point? Straight through there. Work my way down and around. Okay. Well, we have a flamethrower now. or a flamethrower schematic.
Isaac, are you there?
Yes.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her.
I can.
We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
There's life support. Looks like life support didn't really work all too well in this room. Hold on. Let's save this. Okay, I want to look at my map. Just through there. Something else. I don't know. Let's just chug right on through.
All weapons have an alternate firing mode.
Secondary fire in space? Huh. Well, I already figured that out. God, there's so many flayed bodies. Like, Jesus. It was the sound effect of the... ragdoll physics that scared me there. The medical bay is surprisingly clean. Expect a lot more blood from people getting ripped apart by those things in here. Well, that was somebody that was freshly turned, it looks like. Also, it sounds like that the... I didn't realize that the ones that were... female... sound different than the ones that used to be male. Interesting. Ooh. Reload. God.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
God's work? Sure.
We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor. Terrence. There will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Yeah, if I saw that happening on my ship, I would be like, get that the fuck off.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Mayans undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Open the door. It's a lot of blood. God damn! These ones are thick! Sheesh, look at the thighs on that one. Oh, baby, I mean, like, their torso is completely squished in and they're all neck, but I don't know. All neck and thighs. Guess according to this dude, that says God intended. Since the marker is a religious symbol of them. Oh, it's a safe state. Right. Biological Prosthetic Center. Interesting. And we get to see all of the floating fetuses.
Come on! Let me out!
No! Oh. Okay, that thing just caused his head to fucking explode. That's cool, I guess. So no head. Oh, that's right. Those are the babies. Forgot, they either turn into this or they turn into the other baby forms that are fucking terrifying. Though I don't think the other baby forms happen until the second Dead Space. The babies drop good loot. Got the thermite.
All right, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Yeah, and you want me to come towards your position when there's something big? I know I definitely don't want to come up there. Ma'am, calm down. Ow. So I guess some of the ones that used to be security detail have armored legs. So I can't shoot their legs off. I have to aim for their arms and their head. But I have to go that way now. We're going to be saving a lot while playing this game. Hey bud, you okay? That guy was still alive. After getting flayed completely. His head just kind of rolled off. Not the plasma energy. okay. I guess I gotta go over here. God damn it. That's locked. Oh. Okay. That's right. Forgot about the batteries. I thought the other thing was a battery. Shame. I'm gonna just make sure you don't turn into one of those guys, thanks. And we have another node. Ah. It's time. Pulse rounds. Oh, I have to drop those off at the workbench. Ooh. Not the workbench, the at the shop. Okay. I thought it just automatically added that stuff. You don't need those legs. Honestly, this game actually has me really tense right now. I feel like I'm more so focusing on the game. It's like I have to try and creep around corners because these things will jump out of... Okay, thank you for letting me know I'm in a vacuum. Catch plasma rounds.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero G area.
Thank God. Fuck is making that noise? Oh, it's that. So I have to get that other battery over there. Oh wait, how do I do that? I missed exactly how to do that. Was aim and then what? Aim mode. Oh, control. Oh, control does that too. Oh, okay. There we go. Is there another door control section? Is that it? Exiting zero gravity. Shock pad. Nice.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Bruh. Holy shit. The zero gravity movement in this game is so trippy.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering vacuum.
Ah! How the fuck can you live in the vacuum of space, bro? Like, it's made out of organic material. I feel like that would freeze solid. Or shrivel up.
Exiting vacuum.
Did I leave a corpse there? Ah, I forgot that I could do that. Ooh. I knew they weren't dead. What? Cool. Okay, we now have all the giblets to go and kill stuff. Power lock enabled. Text log. Chris is asleep. After another strong sedative, he seems literally unable to sleep without chemical aid. Most people succumb to exhaustion after 50-plus hours of waking. Regardless of any desire to stay awake, not Harris. His explanation of events on the colony is very odd. It is also odd, and points to the same paranoia we've seen elsewhere planetside. His guilt is not in doubt. Two planetary side security officers were present when he took Dr. Salerio hostage and murdered Nurse Evans. And he doesn't deny his actions, but he insists that there was no crime, nor does he feel guilt. This is a classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no other symptoms. He is affable and friendly, able to empathize and offer original opinions. When questioned about the murder, however, he becomes withdrawn and intransient, displaying schizophrenic behavior. He also undergoes intermittent hallucinatory periods, again similar to those experienced by other colonists. Harris claims he threatened the doctor because he had to stop the dreams and faces, and that he'll kill again to make it whole again. What that means, I haven't determined yet. The most intriguing case. I'm seeing stuff in there, so maybe I shall use a node. Okay, that's maxed out. Got some cash. Big med pack. Audio log.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
Oh, I'm... Ah! Bruh. Tiny boys are after me! Get away! Don't need them jumping on my back. Okay, let me go here first. Alright, downloaded, pulse rounds. Power node. Line gun. It's rifle. Huh. Stuff specifically designed to be sold. Fantastic. We like that. I feel like if I'm gonna buy a gun, it's probably gonna be the line gun. Alright, let's blow some stuff up here. Let's see. Maybe the captain's rig. Let us see, how far down is that? Okay. No, I think I'm going to wrap things up here for the night. We got plenty of time to be playing this game, so I'm gonna stop here, and we shall continue with this once again tomorrow. But yeah, honestly, I love this game so much. It is fun. It is horrifying. There's nothing quite as terrifying as having the Necromorphs sprint at me full speed right as I like open a door. So I'm just like, oh man. All right. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. I will see you all next time. Peace out.